Three things in Minnesota this week. High risk for spring flooding in some areas. Snowpack levels are double that of an average year. And WS Twin Cities predict a cooler than average March, which means you hold on to the snow longer. After the cold, a quick warm-up could cause flooding. This could, however, help the drought.
Big news out of the U of M. Gophers women's basketball coach Lindsay Whalen is stepping down. This news comes just one day after the Gophers team lost to Penn State in the opening round of the Big Ten tournaments. During a press conference, athletic director Mark Coyle added that she will still have an opportunity to work with the team in some capacity. But fans of Lindsay Whalen, since she's been on the Gophers, the Lynx, and Team USA, are pretty disappointed with this news.
Personal finance classes could soon be required to graduate from Minnesota high schools. State Republicans and Democrats are proposing different ideas to make personal finance classes mandatory to graduate. 17 other states have similar measures in place.
And that's your three things with Care 11 Sunrise.